Seems awesome anyway. It's just a steep learning curve. Let me know if the music's not too loud. I can turn it down. So, show you the startup procedure. Turn the battery on. Start the engine. So the motor is turning, cranking the engine now. And I gotta turn on the power from my display, radar, flight controls. And then this is the dashboard for the lights on my panels. So I turn those up. Then I switch the engine to idle. See how that moves? Look at that, eh? Cool. Close my canopy. Yeah, I'm using VR. This is VR right now. Can't tell, can you? Center that. Now I turn on my protecting system, shafts and flares.
Dodge 3,
I'm already getting locked on.
At Bulls 351 for
29. Oops. Come on. So this is my heads up display. I can lock planes with this. It's pretty cool. The F-18 has a better one. You can lock ground targets and stuff with it. It's really cool. But I haven't flown the F-18. I should fly the F-15 off the carrier for you. Do you want to see that? Oh, you're going to get nauseous? Oh, I'm sorry, bud. I know it's yeah, it's a little flickery, unfortunately. I have to put a warning up. Sometimes it makes me nauseous too. Every time they update something, it changes. Maybe stand back or sit back a little bit. Maybe you won't get as nauseous, I don't know. Okay, I gotta set up. Oh yeah. Now I'm gonna set up my bingo fuel. I like the warning to tell me when I got lots, because it takes me a while to find an airport to go land and refuel. So there we go. Now I'll set up my shafts and flares. This program here, and that's my shaft display here. I'm gonna set up my shafts first. Good song. I want that twice. Okay. Now my flares. One. Got it at 25, quarter of a second. Three of them. And I want to make sure I set the right ones on the other one. Yeah. Yeah, that's right. Well, let's see if our flight alignment is done. Ready? I gotta flick this switch. There we go. We're ready to go there. Change the radio station. Okay, now I request startup. All right, how's it look on the, does it look okay? Does it look pretty sharp, other than being, making you sick, unfortunately? Okay, so let's see if there's any targets we can hit. Here's one here. Oh, waypoint 15. Let's do that. All right, let's put some rockets on this sucker. Oh, for fuck's sakes, what the fuck's going on? Okay, oh yeah, that's what it is. I'm gonna have to turn the music off because it keeps switching it. Fucking Windows and all their fucking apps that don't work properly and ridiculous. I'll check that. Okay, there. Got a couple sidewinders. Okay.
Request refueling. Request rearming. Copy.
Yeah. There's my plane colors.
Refueling complete.
Oh, that was fast.
Dodge 4, passing waypoint 2 at 6,000.
Just checking the screen, make sure it's still on there. Got everything going. Am I lights on? Why are my lights not going? What the hell?
Rearming complete.
Ah. Oh, I forgot to turn on the friendly checker. This tells me if it's an enemy or a friendly, so I don't kill them. Kill my friendlies. Okay, we got the lights on now. See that?
Dodge 4, passing waypoint 2 at 9,000.
All right, I think we're good to go. So, let's... this... I'm gonna switch this over to that. Okay. All right. So, what was it gonna do? Oh yeah, waypoint 15, right? That's what I said. Okay. 15. Still on the screen. Good.
Dodge 4.
All right.
From the north, engaging Sam at bulls 2, 3, 6 for 90.
Okay, we're gonna take off. Yeah, it's making me sick a little bit too. Never used to on the Oculus. Never used to on the other headset, but they've done some updates and it keeps changing, so. There we go. Take off.
Springfield 1-1. Unable to clear.
Yeah, okay. Gotcha.
Springfield 1-1. You are cleared for takeoff already. Climb 300 at QSE 27.64.
Okay, rotating. Wheels up. Woohoo! All right, so we gotta go this way.
Altitude. Altitude. Pull up. Pull up. Altitude.
Altitude. 62 miles out. Those are friendly. Green ones are friendly. All friendly. Five. Woohoo!
Altitude.
Gonna come in low.
Altitude.
I will. I'm working. See that little diamond ahead of me? That's my target area. I'm gonna be launching a whole world of hurt. I got 4 bombs and about 38 rockets. Yep. Right now I'm like, look at that. Here we go. So I just activated smoke for the targets. I'm at 40 miles out, so I'm gonna keep low so they can't hit me with their SAM. If there is any SAMs, I don't know if there is or not. Yeah, there's some SAMs to the right of me and to the left. Yellow rings.
Altitude.
35 miles out. I think my something wrong with my navigation. That's not right. Fuck's sakes. Not even close. Oh, maybe. I don't. Oh, it might be over that hill. Got autopilot on so I can don't crash. Where the hell am I going? Oh, looks like my navigation screwed. As I'm going to my target. Maybe I got the wrong target here. Waypoint 15.
Dodge 4. Yeah. Descending SAM at bullseye 091 for 60.
On target. I don't see any. Ah, there's the red smoke. All right. They come and fly low and hard. Oh, I gotta take my autopilot off. That's off.
Altitude. Altitude. Pull up.
Ooh. That was close. See the red smoke up there? There it is. That's where we're going. Okay.
Dodge 4, you're from the northwest. Engaging SAM at bullseye 091 for 60.
Altitude. Altitude.
Oh yeah, look at that, eh? It's actually pretty smooth compared to the Oculus. Okay. Oh shit. Okay, here we go.
Cat
And roll in. Set to that. I have to get low to the ground here. Come around for another pass. Here we go. Up, gotta come up, and then you gotta come down. The power lines.
Dodge 4, descending Sam at Bulls 236 for 90.
Okay, coming around again. Didn't hit anything though. Oh yeah, I destroyed something. All right, we're gonna try a bombing run now. Scratch my head. Okay, let's shoot up.
Dodge 4, in from the north, engaging Sam at Bulls 236 for 90.
Okay. Bombs away. Oh, another target destroyed, another two just target destroyed. Woohoo, got two more.
Okay.
Coming up. To get some height. All right. Here we go. Pickle. Another one gone. May have not hit that one. Oh, I think I missed. All right.
Dodge 5.
Time to get up. Coming around. And pickle. Oh yeah, boom boom. Oh, that partially damaged that Strela. I got another one here. How many bombs I got? I got one bomb here, one bomb left, and then I got my rockets again. Here's our fuel plane if we need it. Oh, that reminds me. Oh, we're a little low. Coming around for another pass. Okay, roll in again.
Dodge 5, passing waypoint 3 at 10,000.
Here we come. Make this one count. Pickle.
Fat flare.
Ooh yeah, explosion. And another one destroyed. All right, let's switch to rockets then. That's not what I want. Oops. All right. Do it this again.
Passing waypoint 2.
All right. Oh shit! Woo. Oh, that was close. Another couple vehicles destroyed. Let's come around again. How much rockets do I have left? Zero. I'm out. Alright. Now I gotta find the airport. Turn on the autopilot just so I won't crash. Let's see, where's my airport? That's it there.
Bingo.
175, 70 nautical miles. Okay. Go. Thousand. Well, that's going to be a little bit close. I gotta rearm. So let's make sure.
Dodge 5, passing waypoint 3 at 9,000.
Fuel.
Dodge 5, passing waypoint 4 at 10,000.
Enemies on the, I have to check my settings. to be a little jittery more than I want it to be. Gotta have some music.
Dodge 5 on station at Bull 340 for 35 at 6000. Dodge 5 pushing from waypoint 6 at 6000.
400.
Altitude.
Springfield 1-1. Request navigation assistance.
Springfield 161. Right, I gotta come in out from that. Here they go.
Dodge 5, passing waypoint 4 at 9000.
Okay, turned on the autopilot. See where we are at. We should be almost there, I think. Oh yeah. Yep. Yep, we're on the way back. Gotta come in from the back behind, so should make it.
Dodge 5, passing waypoint 5 at 7000.
Can't we get close, but should. All right, no worries. Thank you. What games are you gonna play? Valorant? Okay, good luck to you, man. Kill, kill, kill. Have fun, man. Appreciate you dropping by. Thank you.
Pushing from waypoint 6 at 6000.
Pretty clock somewhere. Somewhere over there. I can't see it yet. There's. So that's gotta be, what the hell? That's gotta be it there. Alright, well, let's request inbound, see what happens.
Springfield, 1-1, inbound.
There it is. Thought it was a lot farther than that. A little high, but enough.
Landing.
Well, that was a beautiful landing. Fucking almost perfect. Not quite, but quite happy with that. Yeah, copy that. Around the other way. All right. Okay. I'm just going to rearm. Let's see, ground crew. Rearm and refuel. That. I think I'll change this time. Let's go with 297s. Bad boys, they should do the damage. Okay. All right.
Request refueling.
Okay, while that's going, chat, I'm gonna be right back.
Dodge 6, engaging bandit at bullseye 218 for 60 at 3000.
Dodge 6. Engaging bandit at bullseye 222 for 40 at 35,000.
Dodge 6. Engaging bandit at bulls 266 for 17 at 30,000. Dodge 6. Splash bandit at bullseye 277 for 19 at 23,000. Dodge 6. In from the northeast, engaging Sam at bullseye 226 for 90. Dodge 6. Descending bandit at bulls 298 for 30.
Dodge 6. Splash Bandit at bullseye 2, 8, 9, 4, 3, 5, at 17,000. Dodge 6, you're from the northeast, engaging Sam at bullseye 236 for 90. Dodge 6, you're from the northeast.
Pull up. Attack flare. Altitude.
Dodge 6, descending SAM at Vols 236 for 90. Dodge 6, in from the northeast, engaging SAM at Vols 236 for 90. Dodge 7, passing waypoint 3 at 7,000.
Altitude. Shaft flare.
Dodge 7, engaging Bandit at bullseye 336 for 35 at 7,000.
Shaft flare. Bingo.
Dodge 6, defending Sam at bulls 236 for 90. Dodge 6, tally armor at bullseye 236 for 90.
clear.
Navigation assistance. Thank you.
Dodge 8, passing waypoint 2 at 8,000.
Altitude.